also is the situation of Attorney General Barr.
Yeah.
Do you think that he should recuse himself?
He must recuse
because himself. Because he is in the package.
Well, I have a few things. First and foremost...
Answer the question.
Well, I have a few things first, because it goes to a broader...
Oh, we'll forget the question by then.
He must recuse himself,
okay.
is the answer to your question, in my view. He must.
Congress
is
offered...
I miss Jeff Sessions.
Congress is off for 2 weeks right now, and there's going to be a lot of people going home and talking to their constituents about the political implications of this, first and foremost. I think this is a great news cycle for Elizabeth Warren, because no matter what, Joe Biden is caught up through his son, whether he likes it or not, in this. Mm-hmm. I will say it was hard for me to watch the president of the Ukraine on, when Abby and I were talking about this with President Trump, because the Ukraine has fought so hard for freedom against Vladimir Putin, has, if anyone paid attention to what happened in the last few years, the annexing of Crimea. This is an area of the world that is fighting for democracy against Vladimir Putin, and that president will do anything, and I think possibly lie, because he's just worried about his own country, and I don't necessarily blame him. So I think touting him out in front of the press corps was a little bit uncouth.
But doesn't that make Donald Trump's actions,
yes.
if true,
yes.
even
yes.
worse?
Yes.
He's holding
yes.
money?
100%. And
yeah.
because, and the whole crux of this is that Congress had approved money being given to the Ukraine, who again, want independence, want freedom, want democracy.
Yeah.
And then President Trump said, actually, I'm not going to give you this money, allegedly, I'm not going to give you this money unless
right.
you give me information on Joe Biden and Hunter Biden.
To your point but about Elizabeth Warren, can I please
sure.
interrupt you? Don't you think that politically, it's kind of dumb for the Republicans to go after Joe Biden's son when he already lost a son and a
yes.
daughter and a wife.
Politically, it makes me very uncomfortable.
I mean,
yeah.
people feel sorry for Joe. And
yes,
now, and,
then,
and it's
included.
Not him. He didn't do a thing. Maybe his son was working. Basically, it boils down to nepotism. And Trump's got all his whole family working in the White House.
But
we want to talk
look,
about nepotism.
Looks, but look, it
so,
looks really, it doesn't look great that he was taking
great.
This amount
really,
of money from the Ukraine. But I will say,
yeah.
he has been very open with his addiction issues. I have
Hunter Biden.
Hunter Biden.
Yeah.
I have nothing but compassion for people who suffer from addiction issues.
Mm-hmm.
I hate that this is where this conversation is going. And I actually saw a clip of someone on Fox News last night who was attempting to bring it up. And I think it is just the lowest form of common denominator
it is.
Political
it's
analysis.
Can I also say that's why, in my opinion, I think Nancy Pelosi has waited so much to finally push the button on a impeachment inquiry.
We're going to get to that soon.
But I was just going to say about Joe Biden, I think that she's worried that this could hurt him too.
Well, listen,
I think it's
important to highlight here that both the Ukrainian government, first, the Hunter Biden contract with the gas company mm-hmm. went through the purview of the State Department and they approved it. The mm-hmm. Ukrainian government, there's been no finding of any evidence of malfeasance
right.
or any criminal activity. Now, does it look good? No. Joe Biden's son was getting $50,000 a month to sit in a gas, in the board of a gas company in Ukraine. And,
does he have
you know,
any
probably,
experience in that area?
No, but he's got a last name.
So it looks bad.
And that
but
helps,
he didn't do anything
having the
bad.
Right last name.
It just looks bad.
But
don't
you know,
think
Clinton's
that the Trump administration will not use it to the max and make up lies around it and say that it was
that's
against the law.
But here's
it wasn't.
The other thing. The reason we're here talking about this is because of this whistleblower.
Yes.
Right? And what I do like about this situation is that he didn't go to the press. He went the right route
he did.
To give the information to
that's
the person
right.
that he thought. And that's actually what Joe Maguire was saying yesterday. He
his
praised
life's
him for
about
doing
to be ruined, though.
Yeah, and this is the problem. And this is why a lot of people don't want to work in government anymore.
And Maguire also said yesterday, you know, that he did the right thing.
Yes.
He praised him. And I think it's important to highlight
that. Was
that.
Important.